Hello and welcome back to PC Building Simulator. In this episode we're going to build this PC and maybe fix them two computers. We'll have to see. This is the specs it needs for that computer. What stuff have we actually got? Oh, not good enough. It's 7600 processor, and yeah, that is it. Right. So let's get right to it. Graphics cards. 1050 Ti. I'm gonna get that one, the EVGA one. Right, the processor needs a 7600. Let's get the K model, and that is a Kaby Lake. Let's get a filter. That one. RAM 2 gig. Let's get him that one then, 8 gig. Let's get him that. That's semi module, I want the full module. Go, there's that one. And let's find out how much he's willing to pay. He's going to pay for this. 1358. I'm at 800. Right, let's get this one picked first. RGB and case. No, we're gonna go for that EVGA case. Gonna make a profit on this one. Nice one. Yep. Set the parts picked up, see how it's picked up. So look at this case. Ah, it's a nice case that. Let's put the parts in. Power supply. Yeah, all the power supply in. Alright. Right, so something here needs taking off. Now I just do the power supply in. Oh, right there, that was on. That's cool. No, I took a couple of case fans on it as well. Well, the one case fan I've got, I'll put on it. Storage. Oh, right, it's there. That's cool. It's for the SSD, got a couple for normal hard drives. Right, let's install. All these different parts I've taken off this thing. This case is cool. This case looks great. Oh yeah, I need to put cables on it. Know what cables to put on it? White. White cables. There's the front, there's the back. Part's missing, what the hell's... I've not put the RAM in. Why, dumbass. There we go. Yeah, I like case. It's a nice looking case. Right. Is it 20 do anything else? No, I don't. Plus a corridor. Collect it, you've. Oh, Ryzen 5 core. 2600X. Accept, so that's three jobs there. You know, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to do the next three jobs in the next episode, so if you don't mind, leave a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already subscribed. Comment in the comment section, share the video, and I'll catch you next time. Goodbye.